I had no choice, which I'd already thought. Is this what I got, what I've been given? No thanks, I'm fucking apprehending nothing, cause I've been given fucking bullshit. Poverty, I'm dealing with the challenges at hand. They smile at me gratefully and I just get the shit dealt with. And I get the worst of the worst and I just curse myself. But I must move on, the battles I squeeze through the cracks. These images barely break my backs. Is this what I've been given? I wish I had some more options, but a killing man's the last one I got left. So I'm moving on step by step till nothing's left, taking breath by breath. Please don't get upset when you come to see us in the penitentiary. We got no explanation. Don't blame the trust in God, because I know it's facade and everyone is fake who stands around me and preaches about being great, because I know that we're all dirty, fucking filthy human beings. In reality, is I'm smoking that chronic greens, baby. California euphoria knows what I mean. California getting down and dirty, Dos Equis with my two homies, Ruben and Aldo. Although the last thought that I have, is this a choice? So my only option, is this a choice?
Not a choice, but I kill a man if I had to rap, cause I know that I'll take that rap and pass it off like a true dog, cause you know I'm coming from that fog. Smoke marijuana, coming from that fog, and I smoke marijuana. Did you wanna smoke?
Did you wanna go back and haunt the different ghosts that haunted you in the past, when you felt like you had to rearrange your past? You had to rearrange the future, you had to rearrange the present, because on Christmas Day I didn't wake up to no presents, because Everybody feels my presence, and they know that I understand different concepts that they try to spit at me when they get nervous and there's palm sweat, because I get these rhymes from different inspirations and different MCs that I heard in the past when I was growing up back in the day in high school in my parents' room. Busting out, I turned up the bass so I could fear the boom, and there was no room for people to assume that I had to feel like I was the day of my doom, because it was doomsday, and I felt like I had a lot of different things to say by myself and for my health, and that's why I learned I try to read. Indeed, I felt great about my decisions. At best, I felt like I spit with precision. At best, I had no rest. I had no ability to rest. I had no time to rest. But I had a rhyme, and I had to rhyme the best in my own mind, because it was hard for me to find a reason why not to commit treason against those who created the different obstacles for me to jump over, because I needed so much luck. It was hard for me to find a four-leaf clover, but I didn't give a fuck, because I felt like it was hard for hunters to go and shoot a duck, because it's for entertainment, for their own pleasure. They torture a species, a creature. It's speciesism. It's a creature. Yo, now welcome to our main feature. I'm about to scrap with these whack MCs.
And drown any moment, hold the sound. I don't know what we're gonna do. We're just gonna have to hold on to this raft. I'm holding to the lifesaver. Euphoria, stay brave and hold on to my friend's hands. And I know it's the system of buddies. We listen to each other and glisten, because we know the laws of brotherhood and love and the art of rapping. For each other holds us good, and we that we will get a start, and we will get a position on the charts of the radios and people's ideas, and keep them free from oppression, repression. No. Let's mention all the revolutions that you can.
No, you're gonna dig this.
From the civil wars of your national nations, wars and planets, your little universe. If energy is releasing a burst, a bang bigger than the first. Here we come, Omega 3, the Trinity, Euphoria unknown, and all those scratching on these decks. Here we go, and it's like an airplane taking off into the sun, and the sun sets the dusk. Don't forget, we bust the speed we're munching. Set it, we're gonna speed it up anytime, because we're not forgetters of the rhyme. The tempo comes to find. Comes to find, we know we'll come to find. Don't forget, we're gonna hold on, and our rhymes are gonna both grow on like a stalk that's grown into the clouds. A fairy tale, and you gotta take those beans to the magical place in the sky and get what you need. Get that image, the fame, and take that book and make that stalk and cut it down, so the guy who's chasing you gets a concussion. Run home and keep on busting, make those golden underground sounds. Keep them to yourself somehow. Let everyone through, get down. Yo, get down, let everyone through. Yo, get down.
Yo, get down. Yo, you gotta get down with this underground sound. If you look on the treasure map, you already found it. Cause X marks the spot on my head where this thing's coming out, and it's not really red. No, I am well read, I read lots of books. I different reads, different words. I'm not a crook of
right.
Thoughts. In my dome, I am the one cat that they call unknown. Yes, in this verbal galaxy, it's a fallacy that you to think up. You can battle me if you wanna step up to the three of us. You better bring your grats and you better bring your cousins, cause they don't stand a chance to the three of us. We are like fucking genies granting wishes. Fucking bitches not doing dishes. We got hoes for that gross and fat. We do what we gotta do on the microphone style. We do what we gotta do on the wall. And we do what we gotta do like a crocodile. Busting out smiles when we chew you up.
Chomp, chomp, chomp. This is how we stomp, stomp. This is how we hang, hang, yo, my gang, gang.
This is how we bang, bang,
yo, what's up?
You might find us, but you can't look around, so this is what we do.
We get rough, we fucking fuck people up, and scratch it, fucking in the eyes, take lawless money, it's no surprise. Put your hand in it over by now, wanna pay us on stage, to see us, it's a rage, fucking worse than the machine, real human beings.
Real human beings, and we're not looking for Sarah Connor, but you might have honored past you through our actions. We're stepping up and we're not part of a faction. Busting out just with a pure reaction. I see the middle hit the vinyl and I wanna get down with the skill. I gotta get down with that kill. Can you feel just these words that are coming out between my lips? People stepping up cause they wanna suck my dick. They wanna get part of this action.
Just keep cracking, turn it up. Know how it's gonna do. Gonna turn the world into a hot spot. Gonna turn everyone's heat up. Suffocate everyone till we're the last ones left. The greedy oil empires. Sometimes it's fucking worse than we can. Relate to those greedy bastards, motherfuckers. Split personalities. Stop making laws. Don't lie to me, because I know I'm just trying to break free from addiction. The affliction. You're a fiction. During prohibition, we're making our own homemade brew. We stay true to our own music. We do what we gotta do. In the universe, this is our verse. We curse everything we have against all the aggression. Cause these individual artists, images, visions are balancing out all the armies of the universe. We fight them, we take them down one by one. We get tough, we beat them up, we fucking eliminate them. It's true.